I'm here with the Lady basketball coach, Matt Lochte. His Lions come up big tonight, knocked off their rival, beat them in impressive fashion. Perry Hall came in here. You know, they aren't the same team they once were, but they're still the reigning champs, two-time defending champs. So just talk about your team's performance tonight and how they went for it right from the beginning and never let up.
Sure. So, you know, three-time region champ, back-to-back state champ. They've knocked us off in the section final three straight years. And they're honestly, right now at this point in the season, playing great basketball. We had beat them earlier in the season. This was a different team, a talented team coming in, a team that was meshing and gelling together. So this Perry Hall was a good team. I mean, they were no slouch. They had a triple overtime win against a very good Mervo team on Monday. So we knew it was going to be a tall task, and we didn't take them for granted. You know, our pace of play fatigued them. We made shots. I thought as they got fatigued, we continued to make shots. We pressured them not just with defense, but also by scoring the ball. I was happy with my guys tonight. We got a couple things we got to work on. There's no doubt about it. We play an excellent Springbrook team here Friday night in the regional championship. So we got a lot to work on at practice tomorrow, but happy with the win. And we'll get back in the gym tomorrow for practice.
You've had a young team for a couple of years,
yes,
and you're still relatively young.
Oh, absolutely.
But these guys now, your key guys, have been through a few of these playoff battles.
Sure. And
so they're not inexperienced any longer.
No,
and,
no.
How much benefit do you think the past failures have paid off in this season?
Well, there's no doubt. I mean, like Shea Evans, he's in his third year as a junior. He had a sour taste in his mouth, as did I, losing this game back-to-back years. Ryan Conway and Ike Cornish, you know, we know what we're capable of when we all stick to the script, buy into our game plan, buy into our roles, and we did that tonight. I mean, you know, Shea Evans, 17 points, Ike Cornish, 16 points, Cam Byers, 20 points, and Ryan Conway, 24 points. Really balanced attack. I'm happy coach right now.
All right. He's got one more to get to College Park. He's going to play Springbrook, as he said, on Friday night.
Sure.
Coach, we wish you all the best, and congratulations.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.